Taylor Swift, award-winning country music artist, is considering switching genres to pop music, and she and her manager discussed the change with Interscope Records, head of AR. With the use of spin selling, Connor hopes to persuade Taylor and Summer into making the switch to Interscope Records from Big Machine Label Group. The objective of relationship selling is to accomplish long-term mutually beneficial outcomes of value to the buyer, Taylor Swift, and the seller, record label executive. The process will start with preliminaries, which are the warm-ups, including icebreakers, at the start of the call. The purpose is to build trust with the buyer by establishing your credibility by being likable, trustworthy, and displaying relevant expertise.
Good afternoon, Ms. Swift. Ms. LaBelle.
Hey.
How's the trip in?
Oh, it was fine. Just a quick flight from Nashville.
I hope Meredith and Olivia are doing okay without you.
Oh, yeah, they're fine. They're with my parents today, so they'll be all right.
Good. How are your kids?
Good, yeah. Thanks for asking. We're actually getting ready to St. Clair to college this fall.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Well, I know you guys have a lot to do. I don't want to keep you too long, so let's get down to business.
Okay, here, Connor, the record label executive, successfully breaks the ice by asking specific questions tailored to both myself and Summer. This makes him not only more likable, but leads them to trust him as he establishes credibility by showing them that he has done his research on who he's talking to. The next step in the process is investigating. This is where most of the question asking comes in and where we see what spin means. The purpose is to find out facts, information, and needs. The four types of questions asked are situational, problem, implication, and need payoff questions. Okay. The first type of question to be asked is situational questions. These questions probe facts and background to find out what the client is doing now. Most research should be done prior to the meeting. The seller should be careful not to ask too many questions as to bore the client. In this scenario, Connor will ask a series of three questions to find out more about my relationship with Big Machine and how loyal I am to the label and country music in general.
Okay, so first question. Did you know that the pop genre has the second largest listener loyalty only behind heavy metal? Second question. Did you know that pop artists tend to have some of the longest careers?
Makes sense.
Okay. Question number three. Did you know that pop artists tend to win more awards such as Grammys and VMAs?
Also makes sense.
Alright.
Type of questions Connor will ask are problem questions. Problem questions explore problems, difficulties, and dissatisfactions with the current product or brand. Connor must get Taylor and I to think of problems with Big Machine to induce a change in business relationship. Problem questions are the largest portion of a sales call because the buyer has to realize a change is needed here. Here, Connor needs to make Taylor and I see the problems with staying with a country music label when her career is headed in a pop direction.
Okay, do you feel like you're getting enough financial support from Big Machine?
I mean, not really. Mm-hmm. I kind of feel like we're running low lately.
Really?
Yeah,
well,
budget-wise.
Interesting. Well, we have money, so...
Oh! You know, like, we like money.
Do you feel like you're given a large amount of creative control over your music?
At this point, no. I mean, I've been with the label for so long, I feel like they kind of just have a certain way of doing things now, and it's restricting me creatively.
Yeah. Well, we would never restrict you creatively at all. Just let you kind of do whatever you want. If you want to like kind of dive into like rap or something, we're very open to that scene.
Yeah. Bluegrass.
So bluegrass for sure.
Yeah.
So even like instrumentals, no singing at all. That'd be awesome.
Wow.
We're just like really open. The next type of question I will ask are implication questions. These questions get the buyer to see and think about the effects of the problems. This will increase the buyer's perception of value in your offer. Here, I want Taylor to see the value in switching to Interscope Records. I want to make her see that she will have a more successful career if she makes the change from a country to a pop label, because the label can make or break her career. Taylor, do you realize that creative restriction and financial support from a label can prevent you from being a successful artist and make or break your career? And also, I don't know if you realize this, but country music's fan base has been dwindling, especially for female artists, and that pops is growing. But a lot of country artists are becoming irrelevant in the genre faster than ever before.
Mm, yeah, agreed.
The next type of question Connor will ask is the need payoff question. These questions build up the value and usefulness that the buyer perceives in a solution. These types of questions can prevent unfavorable perception from the buyer and display the usefulness and need to solve the problem. They get the customer to focus on the solution, and they get the customer to tell the seller the benefits of whatever is being sold. Here, Connor wants to get Taylor, inner manager, to tell him the benefits of switching labels.
Taylor, as well as Interscope being a bigger label, do you realize how much more recognition you get globally, especially with your fans?
I want that.
Mm-hmm. She wants that. Okay, good. That's a good sign.
The next stage of spin selling is demonstrating capability. In this stage, the seller must demonstrate that he or she has something worthwhile to offer. The seller must make benefits that show how they meet explicit needs that have been expressed. These benefits show how your solution can help the client, that it meets an explicit need.
The final stage of spin selling is obtaining commitment. Here, the seller gains agreement to proceed further in the process. The seller must check that he has covered key concerns and must summarize the benefits for the solution. Each successful sales call must achieve the objective before the sales call. The immediate objective will not always be signing of an agreement, although it can be.
Okay, Taylor, so if you switch from Big Machine to Interscope, right now we can offer you more money, more creative freedom to do what you want to do with your music, and also because of our size and availability around the world, you'll have a larger, more international fan base.
Yeah, that sounds like a really good deal. I think I want to sign with y'all.
Awesome. Just sign right there.
Awesome.
Great. Thank you.
I just want the camera.
What the quiet?